You've been sleeping all morning long. You need to wake up. So wake up. Wake up, Roy. Wake up. I said, wake up, Roy. Okay. Let's see what I'm for it then. You don't decide to wake up, huh? And you get the spankings. Oh my God, Roy, wake up! Wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up! Oh no, oh, he's not waking up. It's a coffin body. Mario! What do you want, Bowser? My son, he's fell asleep and he's not waking up. I hit him a couple times with the wall, slammed him on the ground and he's not waking up. Oh, well, I don't know what to do about that. You don't know what to do? What else can we do? What does he like? Mom, he likes to play Fortnite on the Xbox. So we could threaten him. If he doesn't wake up, we'll break his Xbox. Oh, good idea, Mario, good idea. Okay. Roy, if you don't wake up right now, I'm going to break your Xbox, and then you can play no more Fortnite. He's still sleeping? Wow, I've seen him play Fortnite that much. Surprised he's not waking up. Does he really hate Fortnite? No, he loves that game. I bought it when a man says he told me to buy V-Bucks and the new battle season 5 battle pass and all kinds of stuff for Fortnite. So why would he not wake up? I don't know. Should we call a doctor? Yes, a doctor will be best. Okay, let me go get one. Okay, I'm here. Whoa, how do you know we need a doctor? I know everything. So, what's your guys' names? Well, I am Mario. I'm Bowser, and this is my son Roy. What seems to be the problem? My son Roy won't wake up, and he's been sleeping all morning. It's lunchtime. Oh, well, I haven't had lunch myself. Probably it's my lunch break, too. I don't know why you called me. Well, what do you want me to do about it? I mean, I've never seen something like this. I don't know. Can you, like, do surgery on him or something? I could try. Okay, this will only take, like, 40 minutes. 40 minutes, not that long. Okay, you can do it. Come on, Roy. We're gonna go do a surgery on you. Ooh. Oh, God, he's heavy. Can you guys help me? Oh, well, sure. Okay, Mario. Why should I help along with you, Bowser? I mean, you kidnapped me. Well, I gave up, so you should pretty much help. You know what? Fine. Come on. Let's go! 3 minutes later. Oh, man. Thank you so much, Dr. Eggman. Okay, when is he gonna wake up? About in 3, 2, 1. Oh man. I sleeping for such a long time. Oh my God, Roy, you finally wake up. I'm so worried about you. What happened? Well, kid, you fell asleep and pretty much wouldn't wake up. So your dad threatened you to break your Xbox. Did he break it? No. Well, did you break it? No. Well, you didn't break it. Well, looks like my job here is done. You didn't do anything. Well, I'm just gonna go now. Okay. Down we go. Whee! Yeah. Oh, I'm going to. Oh, what do you want to do now? Well, I guess I'm just gonna go play. Go eat breakfast, I guess. Oh, well, you do that. I'm just gonna sit back and relax.